All offseason long, a lot of hubbub came from how Butler would respond to losing Chris Holtmann to Ohio State and replacing him with LaVall Jordan. On Friday night, the Bulldogs finally got a chance to answer. As it turns out, nothing really changed either. Butler never trailed as they defeated the Kennesaw State Owls 84-62 at Hinkle House. This marks the sixth straight season opening win for the Bulldogs. As noted, the game was never particularly close. Butler was out to a 38 lead 8 minutes into the game and really never looked back. Keelan Martin led the way with 20 points, his 21st career 20-plus point output. Martin also led the way with 9 rebounds. Paul Jorgensen's 13 points were also a welcome sign for the Bulldogs, who have been anxiously awaiting the transfer's eligibility. Freshman Aaron Thompson led the squad with 5 assists. For Kennesaw State, James Scott finished with a game-high 26 points. The Bulldogs face Princeton at home Sunday, before heading to Maryland for the Gavitt Games.